Sure, Andy Hanshaw with the San Diego County Bicycle Coalition, chair of the city's Bicycle Advisory Committee. Today we're touring the brand new, newly installed J Street Protected Bikeway, which is part of phase one of the downtown mobility plan. So we'll get to experience what it feels like to ride in a protected, separated bikeway class 4 cycle track, as it's known, and experience why it's important to have safe, connected, protected bikeways, particularly in this growing downtown area.
Hi, I'm Vince Meehan downtown with Andy Hanshaw of the San Diego Bike Coalition, and we are here touring the brand new bike lanes here in downtown. What can you tell me about them?
Well, it's bike lane at the moment, okay. But it's the first of the 9-mile network of cycle tracks, which are separated, protected bikeways throughout downtown as part of the downtown mobility plan. So phase one was just implemented, or the beginning of phase one with J Street, it was just implemented and we just rode it, and the rest of phase one will include 6th Avenue and Beach streets, and that should be done by the end of March.
The end of March.
Yeah.
That's going to happen pretty quickly.
Yeah.
And then
exciting.
Phase two is going to be going east and west.
Yeah, more streets going east and west, and the, from 3rd and 4th and 5th, 3rd and 4th, I'm sorry, 3rd, 4th, 5th, C, Broadway, Pacific Highway, and other streets.
And when can we expect completion with that?
Well, I think that's a good question. I think phase two is funded and phase three is moving forward towards complete funding. So I would be hopeful in the next 2 years we'll have that whole 9-mile.
So here we are at 1st and J, across from the convention center, right at the convention center trolley station. Some mobility options, scooters, bikes here, but this is the beginning of the J Street cycle track, which goes all the way up to Park Boulevard.
That's where we're going?
That's where we're headed.
All right.
Riding along J Street, two-way cycle track.
How do the bike signals work?
So, as it showed back there, it gave us a head start ahead of traffic. So, if any.
And what can you tell me about the bike coalition?
Well, we're excited. We've been advocating for this project for many years, along with members of the city's bicycle advisory board and other advocates in the city. But the bike coalition's been advocating for safer streets, more bike lanes, more education. To get more people on bikes more often, and we've been doing that for 30 years. So we're excited to see this new generation of bike lanes come about, which is the urban protected bikeways that we're going to see in this project downtown.
Very good. Well, thank you for talking to
us. Thank you.
Vince Meehan, Downtown News.
Everybody Google Israel. Yeah.